We define our objective, first of all, in medium term, over a medium term horizon. That's the relevant policy horizon. Second, it has to be a durable convergence, so it cannot be transient. Third, it has to be self-sustained. In other words, it has to stay there even when the extraordinary monetary policy support that we are providing today will not be there. And fourth, has to be defined for the whole of the Eurozone. I think these are the four features that have always characterized our objective.